If I told you LeBron James was the greatest liar in NBA history, he claimed to have discovered Migos in 2010. They put out their first mixtape in 2011. He alleges before Kobe's 81-point game, he knew he would score at least 70. Midway through the game, he conveniently switches prediction to over 80. He's Miss Cleo in a headband, Spiral. When asked for his biggest takeaway on the autobiography of Malcolm X, he said he had just started reading it a couple of days ago. LeBron's bag of trash excuses is just as minimal as his handle package. He's pulled up to multiple playoff games voraciously reading. He's the undisputed GOAT of the first page of books. When asked if he knew he was speaking to a Liverpool legend in Eric Crouch, LeBron pretended to know the brother in a masterclass of deception to the untrained eye. When it comes to fabrications, he strives for greatness. When asked for his favorite line in the Godfather films, he said there were just too many box office quotes to name. The King of Cap prefers the Yankee fit. Although he couldn't predict the disaster of the Lakers roster this season, the King can see the future.